are, you missed an opportunity in life. That was a
subtlety, Randy. Subtlety.
That's so genuine.
So many great memories on this show, like Fantasia singing Summertime, great one. Kelly Clarkson's performance of A Moment Like This, and Adam Lambert's version of Mad World. But this year, history was made with four simple words. Pants on the ground. General Larry Platt.
Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Cold in your mouth, head turned sideways, pain hit the ground. Call yourself a cool cat. You're looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Cold in your mouth, head turned sideways, pain hit the ground. Call yourself a cool cat. You keep looking fool with your pants on the ground. Cold in your mouth, head turned sideways, pain hit the ground. Call yourself a cool cat. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Told me you were cool, looking like a fool. Walk, talking with your pants on the ground. Get it up. Get your pants on the ground. Woo! Get your pants on the ground. Boom! Get your pants on the ground. Looking like a fool, walking like a fool. Going downtown with your pants on the ground. Get it up. Get your pants on the ground. Woo! On the ground. Boom! Ho! Oh! With your home, with your home, messing with your home.
East Coast, pants on the ground. West Coast, pants on the ground. Uptown, pants on the ground. Downtown, pants on the ground. Boom, boom, get pants up. Boom, boom, get pants up. Boom, boom, get pants up. Get pants up, get pants up.
Get your pants up. Woo!
You don't stop me. I get my pants up right now.
Get your pants up. Simon, I love you.
You are back with us at the Nokia Theater LA Live for our finale, but it doesn't have to end tonight. You can check out all the idols this summer on tour. Live Nation is offering discounted tickets. Log on to AmericanIdol.com for all of the information. Now, tonight, we're celebrating Crystal and Lee, but also the guy who's touched the lives of millions around the globe, including this woman's.
Well, when I first met Simon, it was the first day of work. We were just thrown into the middle of cameras, and it was anything goes.
My girl.
Steven,
my girl.
Steven, Steven. That was terrible.
Simon was loud and proud, telling everyone how they sucked.
Tamika, Tamika.
Tamika.
Go to an audition where they lie to you. Thank you very much.
I could not believe what was coming out of Simon's mouth.
Phone up your vocal coach and demand a refund.
Oh, my God.
Great.
We were like family, and then we became America's favorite dysfunctional family.
Shut up!
I'm just reinforcing your point.
That's
all.
Shut up!
Hey, come on, you want to do something about it?
Yeah, well,
come on, come on, come on!
Can you shut up?
Someone's a bit of a today.
Simon, I don't have a problem saying anything in front of your face.
After 8 years of sitting between two men that have bigger boobs than me, I had enough. Actually, the best moments were when we were just laughing hysterically.
What the hell was that?
Christ, Paula. You've always made that which I can't know what I'm talking about. You're making me laugh, Paula.
Do all the ups and downs of our relationship, he actually taught me to be very strong. And for that, I'm grateful. But I must say, I'm very proud to be his friend. All I can say now is to sir with love.
Simon, I'll get to you in a minute. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. It's fantastic being here tonight. I really miss everyone. Hello, judges. Randy.
What's up, baby?
You look charming tonight.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
It's great seeing you. Hi, Ellen.
Hi, Paula. How are you?
I love you.
I love you, too.
Want to dance?
All right.
Carrie, you look beautiful tonight.
You look amazing.
You look hot.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Woo! So good to see you.
Thank you very much. Where's Ryan? Ryan, wherever you are. You're so
right here.
You're so cute, and I want my lip gloss back. And Simon. That's all I got. Good night, everybody. Okay, who are we kidding? Let's face it. The only reason they wanted me back here tonight is so that I could tell all of you the real reason why I really left. But I don't think that's what tonight is all about, is it? Yes. Although I will tell you this. There's a baby backstage with Simon's haircut, and sweetheart, it's your turn to feed him. Look, Simon, my darling Simon, I've worked with a lot of people over the years. Hot cheerleaders, big movie stars, world-famous recording artists, even a cartoon cat. But if I'm being truly honest, none of them holds a candle to you, my friend. Our relationship on the show, and I call it a partnership, really, Simon. I do call it a partnership, even though I know you'd like to think of it as more of a teacher-student thing, right? No, it's a partnership. But it's brought me immeasurable joy. I've loved all the fun we've had together. I love all the laughter we've shared together. You know, American Idol's not going to be the same without you. But as only I can tell you, it will go on. Yep, it will.
One of you here today is going to be the most famous person in America, the American Idol. Give yourself a round of applause.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain.
Somebody once said to me, you've got to know when to leave the party. It's as simple as that. Genuinely, I can walk away, you know, with happy memories.
Of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway.
I will make a prediction. Not only will you win this show, you will sell more records than any other previous Idol winner.
And as usual, I got it right.
My way.
You're a great person, Simon.
I want to say a big to Simon.
That guy can shove it.
You can kiss this right here. Right here.
Then he has not.
You're actually a very good kisser.
He truly feels.
Look at that.
I need to give her another chance.
Why are you smiling?
Because I really like you.
I can tell.
The record shows I took the blow.
If I'm being honest, I thought we'd make the show, they'd all hate it, and then we'll be thrown out the country. And I was genuinely expecting that. Honestly, for once, haven't got a clue what to say.
Yes, it was mine.
I've had the best 10 years of my life, so I genuinely mean this. Thank you, and I'm gonna miss you.